Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
Oh, Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Now I know what to do. Ta-da. And I can do it at level 1. Now we know. Ta-da. What the fuck? Oh, that's why. There we go. Mm-hmm. If you do mod, and you don't have to do it at level 2. You can do it at a level 1, and it'll give you the milk that you need for the quest. Thank you.
you go. Ah, my cloudy mover mimic to oil up my arm. Finally, I really needed it. We're going to be able to leave then? Leave? Why? I'm still waiting for my payment. I asked you for 3 ore talcums. Do you have them? But I thought the cloudy mover mimic was the payment. You do make me laugh. I just asked you for a favor while waiting for the preparations for the trip. But it's ore talcums that I asked you for as a token gift for my vessel. You look worriedly toward my low thatch. No ore talcums, no submersible. Well, we don't have a choice. Understood. I knew you were a reasonable person. Here are your 3 ore talcums. Here's your payment, Captain Nautiler. Well, I hope you enjoy the trip. Hey, are you Captain Nautity? Nautiler, yes. I have a free ticket for a cruise aboard your thing. A secret admirer gave it to me. It's just so awesome. What? A free ticket? Great, go ahead, Miss Towards Sabots. Your cabin awaits. Thanks, Captain Not. Admire, what a joke. Yeah, whatever. Get on board. Well, I hope you enjoy the trip. Go on, get. Finally on your way to Octopolis, sunken temple on board the most impressive submersible ever, the Nemodalus. Enjoy your cruise, but keep an eye open because danger is never far away. Explore the Nemodalus, visit the submersible's hold. Navigation station and talk to Nautilus. Okay. Take a seat and taste this delicious buffet. Wow. Gather round. Take this delicious buffet, a buffet in your honor to welcome you aboard the fabulous Nemodalus. Oh, but it's amazing! A real deluxe cruise. Grape juice. Hiccup. That's wine, friends. Somebody doesn't like it. Suspicious. It's poisoned! Laura, taste this. These garbages are amazing. Except you. You know, that's from my place. I'm not talking to you. This feast is excellent. Yes, really delicious. Better be. I feel tired. Everyone getting knocked the fuck out? Yep. Mimi and Emerald fall asleep. Uh-oh, there goes Henry. Jenry Holmes, I knew it. Let's imitate these simpletons. Okay, it's a trap. Am I the only one who didn't drink? Oh, no, I drank too. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Brumts. There it is, Mr. Ganker. Here's what you wanted. Aw, shit. At last. That stupid Osamoda's ocarina is finally mine. My plan was a real success. Now we just have to arrive safe and sound in this temple. The Nemautilus is navigating in the right direction. Jemmy! Janes! Yes, boss! Be ready for our arrival. Yes, boss. Mercator let our guests rot in their cell. Well, Mr. Ganker. Aww. Quickly, onto the bridge. Take harpoons. Uh-oh. Giant octopus? Huh? What's happening? Where am I? Psst. Feeling better?
Okay.
So you didn't notice to think about the food. Thankfully, I wasn't fooled. I saw how they locked us up here. You'll be able to get us out of here, Amelia. Ouch, what a headache. I succeeded. The system is unlocked. Oh, shit. Go on, get out. I'll take care of the others. Milo, I'm counting on you for the rest. I'll see what I can do. Count on me. That's my husband snoring in the background, by the way. I don't know if y'all can hear him, but I'm pretty sure you can. He be snoring loud as fuck. Reach the hatch. The hatch is closed. There must be a way to unlock it. Find a way to unlock the hatch. I feel like there was a switch over here somewhere. Unlocking system, look at that. Yes, that looks to me like it's the hatch's security control panel. I'll deactivate it, but you'll have to cover my back. Mimi has woken up. We'll come lend a hand. Protect Milo. Gonna fight all these bugger knots. Mother Fogger! No, at least I have friends. But you gotta have friends! Alright, let me stop fucking around. Elfash mission is to unlock the hatch unlocking system. Your mission is to protect him, repel the ways of enemies with the help of Mimi and Amelia Heartless, and don't let Milo get killed, or yourself for that matter. Thank you. did it! I wasn't sure we'd make it. Leave via the hatch. Alright. But what are you doing? I have everything I need. I don't need your help anymore, Mercator. Mercator. You can't leave me prey to this monster. That's what you get. Me? Help you? I'm not that charitable. Jemmy, James, prepare the capsule. We're leaving right now. No! Wait! What's going on here? You! Help me defeat this monster! But why would I help you after all that? So be it, as you wish. You can go back down to the cabins. The Nemautilus will be yours soon. I think that's what he said. I don't know. Will be your tomb. That's not at all. Okay. So, now what? Oh, fun stuff. I'm at my real level now, right? Okay, good. The terrifying the Kark is attacking the Nemautilus. Take some harpoons from the barrel at your disposal and attack the monster's tentacles. Okay.
So, unfortunately, I didn't realize it until later but there was some kind of error and the recording stopped. I was able to beat this monster, but yeah, didn't get caught in the recording, unfortunately. To the Omdapodas' temple. We absolutely have to catch this ganker before he trashes the temple. Amelia and Mimi will lend you a hand. I'd be no use in combat but come back and see me after defeating that horrible madman. I'll head to the heart of the temple. Hello? Oh, I gotta... Oh, it's like a dungeon? Hold on, let me make sure we've activated all of our guild. Okay. I didn't play yesterday, so... Here we go. Immature. Deep one? Deep one? I don't know. Huh. Guys. Yes. And you can come here. I really miss the old way of playing the Sedita. When you could summon multiple of the same doll. Because I don't even use some of the other dolls that they have. I don't even use them, because what's the point? Like, they don't attack. Although I probably should go ahead and get used to taking them out as well, because at least there will be more bodies on the board for the bad guys to attack instead of focusing so much on me. You know what I'm saying? Or any of my allies. Playable allies, like other people, not non-playable characters. Although, definitely want them to survive battles too. Okay. So now we can take out... Right there. We're gonna get closer to our friend. The dolls can stay where they're at. Taking care of everybody. What do you guys need to do? Earth. Okay, cool. Because that's what I'm about to hit y'all with. Do this because you feel like oh wait, that's a friend. I'm hurting a friend. So-
So sorry. I just realized that was a summon. Oops. Blue equals friend. Gotta remember that. And I play as the Osamu Das too. Like, I should know this. Oh, goodness. Okay. No. You've managed to go through the door. Yeah, just like you. You won't go any further. Team Missile, blast off at the speed of thunder. Surrender now and prepare to fight anyway. Meowth. Oh gosh. Jemmy and James instead of Jesse and James. And this one is Muse. Amusing. I'm gonna test the theory. Cause when I play with my husband, he like went for the cat. Cause the game tells you the cat's super important to them, right? So he went after the cat and everything else was still on the board. And once the cat died, everybody else would like it battle over. So I'm gonna see if that's the case anytime you fight them or if it was just coincidentally, you know, if it just worked out that way. For us in the last game. The last time we fought. Y'all know what the heck I'm trying to say, hopefully. Might as well go ahead and get you on the board. Then take a step back, because I definitely don't want to be attacked. What are you weakest to? Will do the most damage, probably water. Okay. Sencha minus 50 resistance. Your turn to play Mirachi and Bolt? What is that? I don't see it. Anyway, sometimes the text is here, so I was trying to. There's a lot of summons on the board right now. Everybody is summoning things. We got what? At least two Osamodas, a Sedita, and I'm not sure what James is supposed to be, but. Gonna heal our friends. Well, that's as good as it's gonna get for now. Really? That's it? That's okay. Go after the kitty cat! Hmm.
I miss?
Oh, the cat is gone. You didn't do?
No. There you are, you little bitch. And everyone's still here. Well. My heartless friend in just a minute. Done. Because I can, that's why. And I did. All right, now where do I gotta go? This way? No, this is the way I came, isn't it? So this way. There we go. What? These good-for-nothings have failed again! But you have no chance against me. You shall not pass! Okay, Gandalf. Wait, I'm full health, right? Yeah. Ginker. I don't know what this is going to be like. Oh, okay. So I feel like this would be the best spot for me in particular. Can't go all the way there, so I might as well go here. But you... Oh, shoot. Well... Let's do it like this. I'm taking the voodoo doll out. Actually, I should just do this. Give myself a little extra health. Face away from the voodoo doll. We have each other's backs. Oh, I just wasted a move. I need to stop doing this. doing the move so quickly because the game will let you attack nothing. And it will let you attack your allies as well, which I wish it didn't, but I guess that just plays into how you really have to think about your strategy whenever you're playing this. Because it is a tactical, turn-based MMORPG. Yeah, we're good. Let's do... Okay. Probably this guy. Okay, what you gonna do, Ginker? Oh, okay. Was fire. Stasis and fire. So what he hit me with. Damn. Okay. Don't have on the board is a healer. Oh, that's a friend. Oh, shit, I did it again. Damn it. I need to stop doing that. Yes, everybody. Surround Ginker. Rude. What will this do? Nothing. We'll put a tree there, I guess. Yeah, water is definitely the better attack,
as usual. Which makes sense. It's fuck. I would expect for a fucker not being a quote-unquote machine-like being, that water wouldn't be the best for it. Was rude. He can teleport and shit. We don't like that. No. Can I get rid of those things? Guys spread out, then I guess. Okay, it won't let me. Supposed to spread them out. Well, I guess if I stay over here, I can attack, and if they're over there, if he's over there, then yeah. Yeah, everybody fuck him up. Here we go. Are you still alive? There we go. What have you done to me? He's so cute as a little gremlin. I want you in my Pokemobs. Are you serious?
Mimi, leave him. He got what he deserved.
I wouldn't touch him if I were you.
The small being has been consumed by stasis.
But he's so cute!
No, leave me!
You're so cute, Genki-chu.
I feel strange.
Who dares sully the floor of my divine temple? Out of my sight, mortals!
Mimi, what's happening to you? She in dragon form. She's been completely affected by stasis. We have to reason with her.
Oh, Lord. So now I gotta fight. I gotta fight my ally. Mimi the Corrupt. Here we go.
Crowl Bootops.
Oh, he looking crazy. Abyssal.
Look, he got an eyeball in his hand and shit. What the fuck is that? What magic carpet is evolving? Oh. Magic carpet evolved into the chromatic Leviathan. The same way Magikarp evolves into a Gyarados. That's awesome. I love the nerdiness of this all. Okay, so Earth. Let me do some summoning real quick. Put three dolls on the board. Just that quick? Amelia. Damn.
Perfect. Let's do this so we lose space. There we go.
No, you pay for this. Yeah, go away. Thank you.
I should probably do this.
Oh.
Amelia says she's getting revenge. Like, how dare you kill me? I'm gonna stab the fuck out of you. See that shit? She said, jab, 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 jab. She gonna take a minute. Is this one of those, like, you're not meant to win fights? Because I'm definitely gonna still try. Get right in her fucking face. Peter, oh, we win. Yeah, girl. Hey, Mimi, you feeling better? Yes, I'm better. Thanks for getting me out of there. Thank you. Please take this. Da-da-da-da. My ocarina is yours now. Yay. Adolphus. Huevo. An egg. A dragon egg, to be specific. Is that gonna like you? Okay. Dragonimus. That's right, don't miss. Is this a mount? Available for purchase. So if I click this, do I get it? Remember this place.
Call!
But that's the dragon. Yes, I assure you that this is your dragon. But as you can see, it's still just a baby dragon. With this small, chubby frame, you won't be able to take the plunge. Hmm. He must at least be able to glide over small crevices.
Oh, is that how I get across things?
You'll have to take care of this little wormling if you want it to become a great dragon someday. As for me, I have to leave you. I'll be waiting for you on Mount Zenit. Heroine of the prophecy. That's right. That's my name. Alright, so we can close this, and then talk to Milo. Hmm? You came away unharmed. What a relief. The nation's adventure ends here, but what an adventure. If only our archaeologist quarrels could also disappear behind us. But I feel that it's not going to get any better. At least my dig site will be in the Wild Estate. I hope to see you there. The Wild Estate, that makes me thirst for adventure. I'll come visit you and the others. Yep. All right. We'll go ahead and end this clip here and start getting ready for work. And I'll be back.